Or you need to consider yourselves extremely lucky because the rare blue supermoon is happening in.
The blue moon only happens because there's two full moons in 1 month. And the only reason this happens is because there's actually 13 constellations along the ecliptic instead of 12. There's actually 13 months instead of 12. And that's why the blue moon occurs. And this phenomenon was popularized during the 70s by I can't remember her name. Let's see if I can find her name. Yeah, okay, her name was Deborah Bird. Sandy is the one there working there now. She came up with this term, and people have just run with it. Like this guy says a blue moon happens every month. And the other definition of a blue moon was after an explosion in the 1800s. But it's not a blue moon. The blue moon doesn't exist because the Western calendar is flawed, and there's actually 13 constellations along the ecliptic, and every Indigenous calendar that I'm familiar with has 13 months. The 13th month is 7 days long. It's 5 to 7 days long. And I've talked about this a lot. I'm not going to go into it again right now. I just want to come on here and say that the blue moon is a man-made phenomenon in more ways than one. The full moon is very beautiful, and it's super moon because it's an illusion. It just appears to be bigger than normal. These people are going crazy. For instance, the Lion's Gate, 888. The Lion's Gate this year happens August 22nd through the 27th when the sun is in the heart of the lion in Regulus, and there's a particular alignment between Sirius, Leo, and Orion. And of course, we'll be having a Cosmic Chimes enchanting session for the Lion's Gate. The date and time is to be determined. Enjoy the full moon and watch the replay from our transmission from last night. You can find the full replay on YouTube.